Debugging is an essential skill in dealing with any programming language because it enables you to search and solve bugs in the code quickly and efficiently. In PHP, which is one of the most popular languages used in the web world, debugging is a very important skill because the bugs in PHP will not be visible unless you run the code because it's a scripting language. And PHP gives you the ability to dump and stop the code at a certain moment using the debugging statements like var dump, die, dd, or even echo. But debugging at this level is the primitive level in the debugging process, and it doesn't help you at all as a programmer, no matter how big or small your experience is, that you deal with the process of debugging in this primitive way, which wastes a lot of time and effort to solve the problem or even know where the problem is. And this is only possible for bugs in code, but what if you have bugs in the performance, whether in time or in memory? Because of that, this course will introduce you to the professional level of debugging, which you will be able to learn how to become a professional in using the most important and the best debugger in the PHP world, which is Xdebug, which you can use with any PHP code, whether it's a native or a framework, such as Symfony, Laravel, or any other framework. And Xdebug is a PHP extension that enables you to do many things. The first and the most important of them is that you should completely forget to deal with var dump and die, and raise your level to the level of professionals, and do step debugging using your IDE, which will let you stop the execution at a certain line and you can see and check everything in the context, like the variables and their values, the call stacks, the conditions, and others. And by that, you can easily know where the bug is and solve it quickly. Also with Xdebug, you can make a profile for your code, and you will have a lot of details about the request process. You can use specific programs to display and visualize it, which will give you the ability to see all the details of what happens in the project, whether it's an execution map or the time and memory for each part in your code. You can also with Xdebug and PHP Unit know the coverage of your code. This enables you to know the percentage of the code covered by the test cases, in details of the level of classes, functions, or even every line in your code. And then you can know where the parts in which you want to add more tests and also raise the quality of your code. In addition to the profile in Xdebug, you can use a trace mode, which will give you the details of each function in your request, like for example, how many times have you called it, arguments passed to it, what kind of return types is used, and how long every function took, and how much memory was used to finish its job. With all of these details, you can now detect the issues and bugs in your code, and not only code, but also performance issues, whether they are in time or in memory. All of this we will explain in details over the course, inshallah. So, if you are a PHP developer, I truly recommend this course to you, which will enable you to become a professional in debugging in PHP language. And at the same time, it will make you regret the time you wasted while you were using var dump and die. Thank you very much. And if you have any questions, queries, or comments, I'm available in any social media. Thank you and see you next time.